Yo, what's up, guys? Excite Mobile Gaming here, and today, you already know what's up. It's Dokkan's anniversary. We're hopping in for the new banners. We're hopping in around 900 stones for seeing if we can get at least one copy of each of them. Hopefully we can, but you know, not holding my fingers this time. I got completely crapped on the JP side, so... Yeah, this is what it's like. If the JP side is anything like what the global side is going to be, it's not going to be a pretty picture. But that's fine. Dokkan, I like the game a lot. If I don't pull these guys, I guess I'll just take another break. No reason to stress over it. I did log in on the emulator already, so not a lot I can do in terms of that. You guys don't know this, I'm a huge Super Saiyan 4 fan. Huge Super Saiyan 4 fan. Love these guys to death. I love the Super Saiyan 4s. So I'm going for the Super Saiyan 4s first. I'm going to do the discount on both of them, but I am going to do this to go for the Super Saiyan 4s mainly. When I get the 4s, I'll be happy. Hopefully that's not why we got that. Hopefully there's an LR here. It's not a bad one. Like I said, I'm not stressing about it. It's not the happiest of occasions, but I'm not gonna stress about it. Just breezing through them like that is gonna spoil it. I kind of want to see the silhouette before I touch it. Nah, nothing special there. Hold up. 900 stones. After what I just got. I'm hoping I could get some of the luck from the last anniversary, the 6-year anniversary. I pulled 2 MUIs and 1 Evolution Blue Vegeta. I didn't pull any of the TOP LRs, but I'm okay with that. I don't need the TOP LRs, I just want these guys.
Is that 47? No, there's no way that was 47 minutes, right? There's no way. Ah!
I'm gonna be hopping on. These guys are insanely good. Both of them are just nutty. I'm watching Nanopole while I do this, and it is just not looking good for him at all. I'm really feeling for him right now. Yeah, it's not looking good for him. I'm not too optimistic about my chances, but who knows? Is that a guaranteed fusion? I think that's a guaranteed. No. Apparently it's Trunks by himself.
Yeah, like I said, I'm going to do the discounts, and then I'm going to hop onto the Super Saiyan 4s. Keep going until I get them. The discounts are always worth it. Always do these. Oh, wow. Well, well, well. He's looking pretty bleak, but who knows? I could turn around. I want to scream, I really do, but unless I get the units, I'm not going to be able to. I'm not going to be worked up enough to get the guys. Just wondering, it's 3-3-3, yeah, it's what I thought. Who knows, maybe I'll get a Whis animation. Maybe. No reason to rush through it. Naturally. Dude, I want to sound way more excited, but I know that the odds are against me. It's quite literally a 1% chance to pull these guys. Omega number one them. Oh, it's a blue. Wow. First all out of the stream, or of the video. Of course. I'm hoping that that wasn't the reason. I'll take that guy. He's really good. That's not the reason I came here, though. Yeah. I'll feed him in later. What is that? Korida Warida. Oh, that used to mean something. Korida Warida means SSR, but SSR are guaranteed now, so it doesn't mean anything anymore. Back when they weren't, that was pretty good to hear that. Now all that you really want to hear is Omaiga Number One. Yep. We haven't gotten the LR Super Saiyan 4s yet, and we also haven't gotten the Tech Sin Shenron. What is counting down? 39 minutes, 47 minutes? What is counting down? Nope. Now these aren't good. If that meant anything, then I'd be excited. Like, all that four people mean are SSR. And that was four random people, no less. Yeah, this is why I don't get my hopes up. That's why. I haven't seen a single Super Saiyan God animation yet either. If this is bad, I'll just trash it. Okay. I'll just trash the video. Actually, I don't want to waste it. It's a long video. I'll be spending some time doing it. Unless it's Beast and Weirus. Beast and Weirus. What did I just say? Beerus and Weiss? Unless it's Beerus and Weiss, I'm not interested. They're not bad. They're a new unit, I guess. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
These are looking like pretty bad summons, honestly. Pretty horrible summons, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty horrible summons so far. I want to get excited, I really do. Well, I think he's new on Global. I pulled a few copies on JP, but I think he's new on Global, so that's pretty big, I guess. It doesn't matter. I'll get the stones and I'll get the whatchamacallits. Whoa. I should have by the end of the summon session. I should have pretty close to 1,000. What is that? I don't know what that does. Yeah, I'll have 1,000 by the end of this. And this is a double screen crack. Double screen crack means featured SSR, so I have a 1 in 10 chance of pulling them. Yeah, makes sense. Unless it's the fours, this is nothing to me. Please be the fours. Please. That's not what I meant, and you know it. Yeah, relax. Yep. Well, I saw someone in Nintendo's chat say to reset his seed, so I guess I'll try that. Even though it doesn't work, but you know. I'll try it, I guess. Before you say, of course it works, no, it doesn't, trust me. Resetting the seed does nothing for you. What leaves in 29 minutes? Oh, I see. The banner's released early is what we're saying. That's not them, I can tell you that. Yeah, relax. I pulled him. I pulled him. Pulled him. I've pulled every single one of them except for, what, three? I'll pull the Super Saiyan 4s. Do this so I can get my multi on this banner. I now have my ticket multi ready on this banner. So. My first Super Saiyan God of the video, at the end of the video. I don't need you. I mean, I could use him for Deuce, but I don't want him. Oh, wow. Yeah. Nano just pulled both of them, dude. Super Saiyan 4s and the Super Saiyan Gods. Happy for him. Like I said, I'm not playing this game seriously right now. It's just kind of sad seeing all this happen, but honestly, I'm not too depressed about it, so. Yeah, I'm 6 multis away. Is that way I can get 20 more stones real quick? Is there any 20 stone thing, or is that it? I'm not buying that. I can hope. Potential all the way up there. Yeah. I'm not interested. I'm not even interested in feeding them in. And this guy can go screw himself, honestly. I'm sorry, I'm just way too upset. I don't know why I don't even play that game. This is the first time I've logged into this game in months. So I don't know why I'm upset. Okay. All right. I will see you guys in the next video.